interviewed them, they told me that they can no longer use the snow wallpaper because it has been polluted. It is caused by pigs manure from a nearby park. My community partners are Sabuni, Ang Kamataro, Barangay Lapangas, Puso ng Government of Mindanao, PLPA, Inmunima, and our local Honestly, we had a different project in mind for coming up with this one, but it's not about environmental, but as our local efforts have to if they have. And we human But it's not about the environment, so I asked our local AFS chapter if they have, if they know some community that I can help. And luckily, the community that they told me is just near from the place where I live. My preparatory stage includes arrangements for transportation, invite volunteers, secure funds, and the preparation of the bamboo plants. Then during the actual implementation stage, includes gathering of volunteers, the bamboo planting, and evaluation. What I have learned here is to conduct a project that is really sustainable. So, and that ends.
How did you choose?
I chose bamboo because I asked them if I'm going to conduct a community project here in your place. What tree would you suggest me to plant? And they said bamboo because they also sell bamboo and another source of bamboo.
And what
are
we going
to
do about
the people? I told my mom about that and she said that she will help me go to the government and tell them about the pig farm so that they will know what problem it has caused.
Thank you. write, do investigative journalism work, and then write an article para mapublicize so that the big farm people will be pressured.
Yes, very good. You make a press release of your projects. Press release, huh? Press release. You know what I mean, no?
Yeah.
You guys are a community newspaper or city newspaper. And be proud of it. You will realize that the government will acknowledge and recognize your efforts too. It's not just us. We're not doing it only for the United States.
Center for Community Extension Services, which is an organization in Azu,
that monitors barangays which encounter the same issues. Moreover, incentives offers are incorporated in my project. In order for this to be possible, I moved up St. Joseph's School Supreme Student Government. St. Joseph's School is the high school where I graduated as a partner for these solicitations, where I can ask for used notebooks and be recycled by the local community for livelihood or their personal use. Since the participating local community consists of a good number of unemployed adults, mostly women, who send their children in Ateneo Alternative Education Center, where tuition-free schooling and incentive proposals will be discussed in the open forum during the workshop day, that is written on the actual day of implementation, where recycling ideas for livelihood will be taught and discussed. In conclusion, I would like to give emphasis to one significant learning that I have learned throughout the program. The difference of what is really the need of the local community and that what those with authority think they need.
In that area, is there
effective garbage collection? Yes, there is. The Tagawan or the village captain have said that the garbage is not very, they don't have this bin collection because the people, the local community tend to burn their garbages and pile on certain corners and burn them. Interact Club, Rotary 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 Club, R and volunteers from PYL online.
How many garbage bins will you be distributing?
I'm planning to have six
people.
They're approximately the entire community.
Yeah. Are you giving garbage to the entire community, or they already have garbage bins and you're just giving them?
They don't really have these garbage bins, large garbage bins in the community. They usually dump and pile their trash and burn it on the border. So I think I will put these garbage bins near the irrigation canal instead of this is the irrigation canal. I will place most likely in the front, like there's a street here in the front, instead of throwing their garbage beside the garbage.
How do you use the garbage?
Like the barrel. Area for compost. Yes. For that, because but they have this rice field next to the community, but I think it cannot. Even that an open area for that. I think that they cannot use it.
I
why not all acacia trees? Why? No, why? This is why. Why not all acacia or not all mahogany? Because it's easy to attract before people will cut them up. It's like a con chop us all up. So the more diverse, the better.
So I am planning that if ever I could get support from the DNR, I would ask seedlings of acacia from them. And my mom is also connected to our Habitat for Humanity, which aims to help those people who need shelter. So I could borrow tools from them, such as shovels, hammers for the guards and all of those. I could also tap the Supreme Student Government in our school so that I could have more volunteers and also the
Society of Youth Science Club.
Yes. And I could also ask help of the school paper of our. I could ask help for our to our.
For school paper.
Yeah, school papers, so that I could promote the project that I am planning to do.
Where are you planting the trees? I just think you have that community name.
Barangay Balula.
Barangay Balula.
I am planning to create three gardens for the children. For there is there's a possibility that the animals would like possibility that I could get some more help from them.
You can fit them for maybe three forms of departments. And then you should add your budget for your tree gardens too. Okay? Basak. So you want to push the next bullet here? Done? Okay, you're done.
Done. Done or gone?
D-U-M-O-D-E-N-O-B-O-N.
It also says D-O-N-E. Are you on the first?
Yes.
Good morning, so my project is entitled Sustainable Coastal Zones Through Mangrove Management in Mindanao Forest Park, Mindanao Forest. The project focuses on two things, mangrove planting and parenting. It is because, generally, the problem with my community in General Santos City is the balance between the fast rising economy, economical status, and the environmental concerns, which happen to be the mission of my club, Junior Ecologists Movement in Region 12. My project aims to have 250 mangroves to be planted and to pair them. For your question, sir, Ray, that mangroves, how would it be maintained? For 3 years, I had to have experience. Mangroves is low maintenance. As long as there are no garbage around the surrounding the mangrove, it will grow.
That's what I thought. Yeah. It's low maintenance.
And so the front, this is the four the qualities of the water and some of the relevance and presence of mangroves was discussed by ISA. So then my project focuses on four things. It is to mitigate climate change, shelter for marine animals, that leads to livelihood of some